Okay, so you can members, let us see now how do you answer a question when they give you the tree diagram and then they ask you to get corresponding probabilities. Okay, let us go through this question. It's telling us that a box contains 7 blue pens, capital B, and the rest are red pens. So we don't know the number of red pens. 2 pens are picked at random without replacement, as shown in the tree diagram below. So this is how they picked. Then they are asking you, find the number of red pens in the box, copy and complete, then find the probability of at least one red pen. Okay, so now, first of all, to get the number of red pens, I'm seeing that 7 are blue, but I'm seeing that here, the probability of picking blue is 7/12, meaning that the total is going to be 12. Therefore, red pens are going to be 12 minus the total minus the 7 which are blue, it is going to give me 5 pens. So red pens are 5. So meaning now, if I'm to complete, it means that here it's going to be now 5/12. So now when I pick here, when I reduce it, that now I'm not replacing them back because I'm without replacement. So meaning, if I pick to here, 1, it means the remaining 6. So, it means if the remaining 6 plus 5, that now here is 11, then the probability of picking the second time is going to be 6/11. While here is going to be 5/11. Then here, picking here, I'm going to be having now picking red, it's going to be 5/12. Then picking here, remember now if I pick like this, I'm picking now red. Not touching blue. So here blue will be 7/11. Now when I pick like this, I'm reducing now the red. Now picking up the second time will be 4/11. And so that's how I can complete that tree diagram. When I come now to find complete, I've completed the probability of picking at least one red. So part C, probability at least one red. It's that one red. Here we have one red, we have blue, and here we have one red. Here we have also one red. So the probability is going to be, here my probability, at least one red is going to be, we can be adding 2 or 1. So first of all, we take for one red we have this and this, so we have 7/5/11, then plus one red also, we have here red, then blue, so we have only one red, 5/12 × 7/11. Now plus, when we have two reds are here, when we have 5/12, then times 4/11. So this will give us, this is 35/132, then plus 35/132, then plus 20/132. And then and this is going to be 70+2, that's 90/132. You can reduce by 3. Yeah, we can reduce by 3. There we get 30. By 3, I think here we get 44. Mm-hmm. Yes, by 2, 15. Then by 2, 22. And now we can reduce this one to 15/22. So that is the answer. Members, so I wish you the best.